Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Mouli. If you are new here, just for intro. And today we are going to create this beautiful floaty liner makeup look and with all these colors. So I hope you will enjoy it. So further ado, let's begin. Firstly, let's start off with a little bit of prep up, okay? So I'm gonna use this Nivea Soft Moisturizer. It's very lightweight and it doesn't feel greasy, which I really like. And I'm gonna spread it all over on my face. Now let's move on to an illuminator. We are going all glam and all that glitters. So this is the Swiss Beauty Illuminator in the shade Golden Pink. I am in love with this shade and the product. For foundation, Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation is gonna be the savior for today's video because it's so good, so medium coverage and so nice finish it has. It just, you know, love in a bottle, just go for it. I'm gonna blend it with the help of the Wet Beauty Blender from YBP Cosmetics. For concealer, I am using the Lakme Absolute Mousse Concealer and I am placing it wherever I need a little bit of highlighting effect. And I am placing it like underneath my eyes, bridge of the nose, middle portion of my eyebrow, little bit under the hollows of the cheeks. And as you can see, while blending, I'm just dragging my concealer towards the temple to give my eyes an illusion of lift, not, you know, exact lift by surgery, just an illusion of lift. And I'm also blending the other portion as well. To set the foundation and concealer, I'm gonna use the Swiss Beauty translucent powder. This is also the first time I'm using it right in front of you. As you can see, it's a very nice, like, fine powder, okay? Under affordable budget, it's just a good finish powder. I loved it. And after that, to contour my face, I'm gonna use this Wet n Wild Rosé in the Air palette and I'm gonna take this beautiful orange shade and with the help of a contour brush, which is an angled brush basically. I could easily pick up any type of bronzer palette, but I just wanted to show you how you can use a palette in various ways, you know. And for blush, again I'm taking the brand Wet n Wild and I'm just placing the blush on the apple of the cheeks and a little bit towards the temple, not dragging it over the temple, I'm just going towards, okay? And for highlighter, I have taken this Wet n Wild Precious Petals highlighter. I am placing it on the apple of the cheeks, bridge of the nose, cupid's bow and middle portion of my forehead. To set this masterpiece, I'm gonna use the PAC Micro Finish Makeup Fixer all over on my face. So I have done my eyebrows offline and now let's move on to eye drama. And for that, I have taken the Juvia's Place Warrior 3 palette and an eyeliner brush. Firstly, I'm gonna take this beautiful sky blue shade and I'm gonna place it on the outer one third of my eyelid as winged liner. I am creating a slight wing on the outer side. After that, I'm taking this beautiful duochrome silver bluish shimmery shade with the help of a pencil brush and I'm placing it on the inner corner of my eyes. And for inner portion wing, I'm gonna pick up this beautiful matte violet shade and I'm gonna create an eyeliner type look and I'm gonna match up with the previous sky blue. And after that, I'm gonna create double wing liner on the crease line with the help of this violet shade. Next up, I'm gonna use this matte pink shade. I'm gonna place it on the lower lash line with the help of a dense brush. As you can see, I'm just dabbing the color underneath my lower lash line. I'm not blending it. If you want the maximum pigmentation, it's better to dab, not to blend. And after that, I am just prepping up my lashes for the falsies with this Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara. And I have applied the falsies. And here I'm using Lakme Forever Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Nude Dream. I And this is my final finished look for you guys. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. It's really easy, it's really cool, and it's colorful as well. And if you enjoyed it, then please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel, and also hit the notification bell icon so whenever I will post new videos in future, you will get a notification of that. And hopefully I will see you tomorrow with another one. Till then, I love you all so much. Stay happy, stay beautiful. Bye.